Been B-Boy since 76, originally down with the Dynamic Rockers, which was down in 77. Okay, so, once I started practicing, basically the technique, it was one day in maybe 1976, 77 to 78, pretty much. I was bugging out, I was doing some footwork, and then I went to a backspin, and then I went up to my head slightly, and I just dropped, boom. And he said, oh shit, that'd be hot. Yo, spin on your head. I'm like, spin on your head? Yo, that's crazy. You know what I'm saying? How can you? He goes, yeah, if you get that head spin, you know what I'm saying? You'd be the man. I'm like, yo, that's hard. So pretty much I started tampering with it, going left, left, right, left. And I'm like, okay, I started getting momentum from it. So I started feeling it out. And I'm like, okay, yeah. So I kept tampering with it. Finally, I made the win. This is the headspin. It was created.
You talk crazy.
Continual headspins. Then drills.
Woo!
That's the continuous headspin. That's what I brought to the table in the B-boy industry. I am the inventor of the continuous headspin. Don't forget it. Don't get it twisted. I'm Kid Freeze. I come in peace.